Okay, dance team number two, Kaylee Balswitz and Matteo Diaz. Come on out. How are you doing tonight?
Good, thank you.
Pretty good.
Excellent, welcome. Okay, Kaylee is the owner of Phoenix Elite Dance Company, located a half a mile of the Sanford line in Lebanon. It's newly opened this year, congratulations. And she is excited, yes. And she's excited to share the lifelong passion of dance with her students, parents, and the surrounding communities. Kaylee is honored to participate in this year's MCCP fundraiser because of the love and the passion she has for children of all ages. Very nice. Matteo is very excited to be a part of this tremendous charity, and he's excited to be making his dancing debut. Matteo has done very minimal dancing since he was here. He danced in his school musicals, which ones?
Excellent.
So some experience on the stage. He even did some light choreography in his chamber choir. He would like to thank Kaylee for being such a great teacher and for teaching him the dance they're about to do. He's sure they will have a blast performing it. I'm sure we'll have a blast watching it as well. Matteo would like to give a shout out to his friends and family in the audience. Where are they? And they've come to watch him hip hop, which he thinks is definitely going to be interesting to watch. So, Kaylee and Matteo are doing a jazz hip hop to a remix of Nicest. Enjoy. Good luck.
And
nice. That was definitely entertaining. You guys used the stage. Great use of stage. And definitely you had a lot of confidence. And it was very fun to watch. Good job.
And Jordan. But
originality was very good. The choreography was great. And the extra people added something to it, too. It's a very nice, clean routine. Thank you.
I gotta say, I was a little insulted you didn't ask me to be part of that. I could have been one of the extras. Way, way extra, but I could have been one. All right, let's get the scores from the judges. Mario, you're up first. Ocho. Kelsey. Eight. George. Eight. Eight across the board. Good job, guys.
Congratulations. Good luck at your studio. Thanks for coming out tonight.